After weeks of practice, scrimmages, and more practice, Oklahoma opened its season in grand style, blowing by Texas A&M and Penn State. While everyone got into the act at home against the Aggies, head coach Billy Tubb called on guards Ricky Grace and newcomer Mookie Blaylock to steal the show from the Nittany Lions after a sluggish first half. For the night, the Sooner guards accounted for 47 points, 13 rebounds, and 14 assists. Early signs that this duo would be the best in the nation.
10, 20, 30, 40, 50 or more. The Bloody Red Baron was rolling up the score. 80 men died trying to end that spree of the Bloody Red Baron of Germany.
For the second time in three games, the Sooners broke the 100-point mark on their way to an easy victory over Loyola of Chicago. While all five starters scored double figures, the Sooner big men would be too much tonight as Harvey Grant recorded 23 points and a Lloyd Noble record 23 rebounds. Stacy King, who had been tabbed as the key to this season, proved he was ready, adding 28 points and 13 boards. Dave Seeger provided the outside punch with 2 3-pointers and 13 points overall. One day later, Sam Houston State is the opponent, but the result was the same, an easy victory. OU's defense forces 33 turnovers, while six Sooners finish in double figures. Oklahoma is 4-0, and a team playing to a faster beat. The Sooners traveled to Florida State for its second national televised game of the year and literally stole a victory. Leading by 13 at halftime, OU couldn't hold the lead and found themselves in their first real test of the season. Ricky Grace led the way for Oklahoma with 25 points, while Stacy King added an impressive 24 points and 8 rebounds.
10, 20, 30, 40, 50 or more, the Bloody Red Bear was rolling up the score.
It wasn't until Mookie Blaylock picked off this FSU pass and drove it home for two with 38 seconds left, and Ricky Grace nailed 2 free throws with 8 seconds remaining, did the Sooners take time to celebrate. OU returned home to post back-to-back 100-point games over Centenary College and Georgia State in the last two ball games of 1987. 152-84 victory over Centenary was a record-keeper's dream as the Sooners set three NCAA, nine Big Eight, and six school records. Besides scoring the most points ever against a Division I team, Oklahoma also set a national mark with 34 steals. Mookie Blaylock rewrote the individual record section with 13 steals on the night. Still undefeated and scoring over 115 points a game, there is only one thing left to do. Spend Christmas in Hawaii. Despite resting on the beaches of Hawaii, the Sooners realized they were ready to start the toughest stretch of their schedule, playing five games in 7 days. First up, three straight games in the Chaminade Christmas Classic. After destroying Virginia 109-61 in the tourney opener, OU turned its sights to Dayton, the top independent allowing just 61 points a game. When this one was over, six OU players had 12 or more points, and the Sooners had scored 151, breaking the tournament scoring record set by the Sooners the night before. The headline in the paper told the whole story. Dayton scores 99, but loses by 52. Oklahoma had the natives restless. OU ended the three-game classic by beating Georgia 93-90 on Christmas Day. With King, Seeger, and Grace in foul trouble, Harvey Grant and Mookie Blaylock had to carry the load. Grant scored the first 12 points of the second half and 26 overall, while Blaylock posted a career-high 30 points in leading the Sooners to their first team championship of the season.